Hello everyone! So today we are going to be doing train craft, but I have done this before, if you are going to be wondering if I had did it. So I'm gonna show you how to change trains different colors part 2. So, we got a Santa Fe CD40. Oh, that just went bad. Okay, watch this, and it changed into a Union Pacific. But I'm gonna do it with BNSF. And changed here, and it says 3171, and we're going to get a grain hopper. Actually no, I'll get a double stack container, okay, we're going to get. This is just a lot of boxcars. And we're going to get a rose red. Magenta. Wait, I think I don't need that. Watch this. The containers change color. That one doesn't go. That's just its color. Now let's try the ink sack. Oh, it changed to go gray. Oh yeah. I've never seen a container like that color before. Just attach those two and just attach the rest of them. We're going to actually have about of that much containers. And I'm just gonna get this color. Oh, I can't go on. Can it go with orange? No. How about light blue? No. Light gray. It changed into Marisk. We just got 3 of those. We'll attach these on. Attach 3 more. Okay, and let's get the diesel oil now, which is in here. And we'll hit start engine. So, now we're in the Union Pacific. That horn's so loud. But BNSF is called the Burlington Northern Santa Fe. And this is nice changing the containers. is different color. I'll just add on one more. So this will be cactus green. Oh wow, I never seen that. We're just gonna add about 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 10. And let's go. Here we go. So this is part 2 of how to change trains different colors. This is a new version of I Like Trains because it's all in a big loop. So we can go at 65. There's a whole bunch of 10 containers. That's a lot of speed. And we're about to go over a never brick bridge. We're about to go over a brick bridge now. Because I do many sorts of bridges. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.